promise in the spring. The birds no longer sing, and life